Okay, everybody. Welcome back to the Late to the Halloween Party Spooky Stream. I'm gonna be playing until dawn for at least a couple hours, 'cause that is the game that won with the most votes. It had 3 votes. I know that's not actually very many, but there were 10 votes total. And actually, it was kind of close. Corpse Party and Alien Isolation both got 2 votes. Let's see. Whoops. Gonna set this up so that I can see everything that's happening while I'm trying to stream. Okay. Where's Until Dawn? Ah, there we are. Not sure how loud this is gonna be for a second here. I can switch to my PS4 screen now. Alright. Louder than I expected. That's okay. I don't care about this advertisement. It's also quite loud. It says I have a game started on here, but I only played for a few hours. So, it was like an hour and a half, 2 hours maybe. So there's a lot of this game that I have no idea about. Everything looks and sounds fine, so I'm just gonna leave that be. Surprised at how many people actually voted on the thing. I tried spreading the link around a bit to get the word out. Oh geez, now they see, yeah, there's 12 total votes now. The only game that didn't get at least one vote was The Last of Us Remastered. which I've also never played. Until Dawn has 4 votes. It's a good thing I chose this one. Now, whether everybody that voted actually shows up or not, that's yet to be seen, but, that's alright. We're here to have a good time.
Oh, God, I can't believe you actually did this.
Get scared.
Did you guys think this is a little bit wrong? Come on, she deserves it. And it's not her fault that she's a huge crush on Hannah. Everything moves on it.
I forgot how much I decided I really hate these characters from the very beginning of this game. There's like maybe 3 characters that I don't entirely hate. Asshole people.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? God said it'd just be us this weekend.
Yeah, I hate these people. I don't remember any of their names, really. I know there's like maybe 3 people I don't mind. I can't remember who they are, though. The last time I played this was for like a couple hours on my birthday, so that was 2 or 3 months ago now. Gross.
Josh? Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. Got your note?
Let's
move. Like, these people say they're all friends and whatnot. Oh, shoot.
Josh.
Whoops.
Josh.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Damn. I knew Josh wasn't going to be able to help me.
There's someone outside.
He's passed out.
What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going? It's fine. She just can't see the joke. It was just a prank,
Hannah. What did
you
do?
It's just a prank, bro.
I'm not going to go out of my way to try to save any of these people.
Hannah! Hannah!
Because I personally don't like them.
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see, right?
Because I know they can, like, all die. There's, like, 3 or 4 people, maybe.
Oh,
rather... Okay, I'm going to try to save everybody, but I'm not going to... Oh, God. At quick time events. Save. Follow footprints. I mean, I'm not going to intentionally try to kill anybody either. I'm just only going to go out on my way to try to specifically save, like, three or four people. I know the choices that I make in this beginning prologue-y part really don't matter much. Oh yeah, what was I going to say? You know, these people all say they're friends and then they pull a stunt like that. It's like, man, you know, I kind of wish I had a lot of friends that I could go for, go on a cool camping trip in a cabin in the woods at some point with, but I wouldn't want to go with these assholes. Can't just mess with people's feelings like that. It's fucked up. That's not what I meant to do. God, learn your left from your right. Stupid, you're 19.
Hello?
Hello? Oh, right. There's like collectibles in this game. Jesus. Well, I don't really feel like using a guide or anything, so no guarantee I'll find all of those. Unless people that actually know this game, like, inside and out, show up and then decide to direct me. I wouldn't mind that in the case of trying to find everything, the collectibles like that. But, yeah, like, honestly, and you know these people have to be, like, in their 20s. Because, you know, the fact that they're even doing this in the first place. But they're acting like frickin' high school drama, you know? Over and grab a pretzel bite, and then it's gonna want me to do a quick time event, and I'm gonna fuck it up. It's gonna be a problem. That booty.
Hold on.
Fuck that noise. Gruesome.
What I've mastered passes beyond our control. You have to
what's yikes? This guy? Because this guy's a fucking creep. And I know it's intentional, so they did a great job with this, but he just makes me uncomfortable. Like, why the fuck does he always... I'm gonna just guess right now, this guy's the bad guy. This guy's actually the one that, was out there in the woods with that flamethrower. Like Scarecrow. I said Scarecrow. Dude, don't spoil it. Let's see, being on my own, I live for the thrill of fear. You shut your mouth and don't make me ever come back here again. You fuck ass. And I'm not telling you how to live your life, I'm telling you how not to live your life. I'm just trying to eat my pretzel bites. Bad idea. I don't even have a cup of water. I'm eating these salty ass pretzel bites. Game footage looks super small right now because of my border. And the, what's the word? Theatrical black bars to make it widescreen.
Thank you.
old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Andy. We're going to Washington's tonight with our son Josh on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right.
Stop staring at me like
hello,
that.
Hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's going to be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, you know, thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, alright? Yes!
I don't want to know what it means to party like we're fucking porn stars. I don't know how porn stars party. This song makes me uncomfortable too. This game does a great job of that. Right, right. It's like how Silent Hills was gonna have Norman Reedus be the main character. Now it's Death Stranding is going to use Norman Reedus as the main character. 10 hours until dawn. So this entire game takes place over the course of 10 hours, with the exception of the prologue, then. How long does it take to actually go through the game? Like, could I finish it in a couple of streams that were, you know... a few hours long each. I remember not liking Sam. For the most part. No, wait, maybe I do like Sam. I know I don't like, what's her name? The Asian girl? She's one of the... I don't remember. Okay. I mean, obviously there's, like, many different endings and stuff depending on what characters you save or whatever. At least I assume so. That's what the beginning made me think with the whole butterfly effect thing. Then again, okay, might be able to finish it in like three. What? Escrow is top of Blackwood Plains. Okay. Oh my god. QuickTime events stress me out. Because a lot of the time I'm not paying attention. So when they jump up and I start hearing that ticking and the intense music all of a sudden, it's like, Jesus, I'm going to die. Is this game like Life is Strange, where your choices don't really affect the ending all that much? I don't see how it could be, considering like the entire story revolves around these characters, and I assume. Figures. That makes sense, though. Shit! I didn't try to move. Luckily, these are just QuickTime events for the tutorial. Yeah, I figured it's probably like gonna try to scare me, and then like I've got to stay very still. I assume that's what it is anyway. Like a sweary game. What's up, Nagster? Oh, what? Like it's gonna make me swear a lot? That's possible. No, D4. I'll probably remember which characters I like as I get to them. The past is beyond control. Dark Dreams Don't Die and Deadly Premonition. Oh, okay. I didn't know the name of the developers. I have heard of Dark Dreams Don't Die and, Deadly Premonition, though I've never played either of them either.
Chris, you here?
Chris. I like Chris. He's one of the characters that I actually liked.
Not in the bag, are you?
His phone's ringing. I'm not a snoop. So I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, I like Chris for the most part. Oh, D4 never got completed? Good. Probably enjoy having my mind blown. Okay. So they're on hiatus, which may be indefinite.
Go.
Oh, right. This is a thing. Isn't there gonna be one of these up here coming up? It's like a squirrel will appear or something, and I have the option of shooting it or not. Like I would shoot a squirrel. Are you kidding me? This looks so cold. Nice. Definitely don't shoot the squirrel. Come on, Chris, the cable car. Oh, sweet, now I'm Chris. This game kind of reminds me of Silent Hill 2 with the way that the camera angles change, and also the fact that it's a spooky game and there's lots of fog. I hope they release Silent Hill 2 on the PS2 Classics for PS4 at some point soon. Would have been the prime time to do it last month, but... Maybe if you're a fan of the occult, it wouldn't be a bad, Not the cable car station? Is that just outside here? At first it looked like the bath. And if there's a camera in the frickin' bathroom, that's kind of messed up. More than kind of. So not only are these weird psychos serial killers, they're also perverts.
Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was. Who knows?
You I turned it up a bit.
This cable car alone.
I just hope I don't get spooked.
We're talking to some other person entirely.
Thanks for the feedback, though.
Butterfly.
Because I can't hear it, obviously, through what the stream sounds like. Okay, no, I hate this. Hate this bitch.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Not going out of my way to save her. For sure. Squid Kid, you sending me Snapchats here? What the hell? Oh, my Jesus.
Hey. Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Okay. That was the important part. I had to snap that. I had to screenshot that snap.
Oh,
that was
my
gross.
God. I thought we were. Another 10 minutes in there, and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Hey!
Well, what do we have
Chris.
Here? My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president, Michael.
Considering she's his girlfriend.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in. Huh.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit.
I keep thinking about that now after you said that.
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh.
The fact that all these characters are basically 3D models of their voice actors and actresses. Okay, good. Yeah, I turned it up a bit. I want more games to do stuff like that. It's really cool. I like this guy. I hate Emily, that's right. She's the Asian one.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
I like Matt. I like him.
And where's the bellboy when you need one?
Man. Didn't realize somebody was such a bitch.
Getting chilled.
Oh boy. Not in your Snapchat.
Getting kind of creeped out.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean, what do you think?
Jesus Christ.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right
you're
there.
You're terrifying me with those snaps, Kayla.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on, guys. We're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. Welcome to Woods.
Spooky.
Come on, let's get it in
spirit. Spooky, hell yeah! Spooky stream!
Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Come on, we're all friends here. Be the good
Michael,
guy.
I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Yeah.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool.
So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car.
See you, man.
See ya. See ya.
I'm gonna start moving as much as strangely as Mike just did there,
hey,
all the time, because
the
that was
away?
Really funny to watch.
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Fine. It's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie.
See, Emily's such
Thank
a
you.
Bitch. And I know what happens here, too. She is such a bitch. Oh my god, I hate her so much. Here, Matt is good guy Matt. Fucking pack muling all her shit around. I think I like Ashley as well. I don't remember. Oh god, this is gonna.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. Not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Oh my god. Never mind, I don't like Matt anymore.
Just Louise,
Matt. I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh!
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash, Dan.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
No. Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
Yeah, because, fuck Emily.
Son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him?
No.
Ever?
I don't know.
Kayla, you're blowing up my Snapchat. Yeah. Why? Fight back.
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh!
Get fucked, Mike.
Hey, you know that?
Where are you hiding?
One good thing about Jess, she's a top-notch snowball
Hello.
Fight
Come on.
Expert.
Hey, Mike! Boom, shakalaka!
Okay. You got me.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all of your tricks.
Get fucked!
Right! And then what?
Oh!
Two more!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I hate these two.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady. Ah!
Nobody's getting laid tonight.
Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I could think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was hanging out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Well,
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
God. How old are these people? Like, early 20s? It's gotta be the early 20s. No age group other than early 20s would...
Hello again.
God, get the fuck out of here, hell.
How are we? I believe that in our last session, you were not complete, honest with me.
Hey, how about you shut your goddamn mouth? I'm always honest.
Don't think you can mislead me. This time...
Kayla...
Going to try to understand the rules.
We're gonna have problems.
Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures of symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
What makes me more anxious, men or women? I don't know. Used to have anxiety super bad. Crowds scare me. Not really. Not anymore. Working in retail has kind of solved that. Okay, I fear drowning way more than heights. I mean, I do appreciate the snaps, but snakes scare me definitely more than rats. Knives are cool. Guns are kind of scary. Fucking immediate death. Well, I don't know what would be scarier, actually. Getting stabbed and then having fucking seeing the knife sticking out of you. Or getting shot and not knowing what killed you. I mean, that, because then you just die immediately. Of course, if you get shot, like, in the leg or something. I don't know. Snakes or cockroaches? Okay, I can't do insects. They freak me the fuck out. Okay, this is like a Batman. Scarecrows or clowns? Clowns are kind of normal. If a scarecrow started walking around fucking freaking everybody out, yeah, that'd probably be scarier. Gore disgusts me or crows are scary? Gore is kind of disgusting. I'm just giving this game...
Did I start with you?
No.
Sorry. Doing very well. Don't be nervous.
The fuck did you even slap? You didn't even want my attention. This guy irritates me so much.
The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Shut up. Spiders or cockroaches? I don't like spiders. I don't fear needles. I donated plasma for quite a while. Zombies or scarecrows? Okay, Walking Dead people would probably still be scarier than some scarecrows, so. I don't fear dogs. Storms don't scare me, they help me sleep. This is, I'm just giving this game so much material, it's gonna be as gory as possible now, isn't it? Like, I'm just, all this material I'm giving it, it's gonna use it to shape how it fucking scares me.
Spiders.
I don't like it.
Awful. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night.
Oh. Kayla, stop.
Once again, we're out of time, but
it's gross.
We'll talk again very soon.
Previously on Until Dawn. I forgot this is like a organized like a TV show kinda. They could have made this a TV show. A one series TV show. One season. Oy, gross.
First off, I gotta say I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch! So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect. Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? It feels the same to me.
Okay, yeah, I like Josh.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I like guess that's Chris, Josh.
When are you going to install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
Got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey guys, get up here, okay?
Yeah. Oh, more or less, but they're so good to see.
It's okay. They're entertaining. Josh is a top quality. Husbando material.
Yo, we got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I just want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else? Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open. Or
proper
something.
Daddy material. Yes.
Break in.
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, you're not going to bang her. Maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off
already? Relax. It's
checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, you won't even know what he is.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
See, I like these two, but I don't actually necessarily agree with their mannerisms of speaking.
Right. See, I had a plan. You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver a koshies, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cold buns.
That's the damn truth. Nobody likes cool buns. Oh! He's not gonna say anything about it. He's just gonna look at it and go, huh?
Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I just gotta turn off my GPS.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Me too, Chris. That's the way to be.
I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
Me too.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Man, I can never climb up that damn rope.
Whoa. Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Got a pocket flashlight? Hell yeah. That's a lighter, actually. It's not even close to a flashlight.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we do with the little army dudes.
Yep. Once we melted, just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You
That's a terrible idea, actually. The aerosol can thing.
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, pilgrim.
Godspeed, pilgrim. Totem. Oh. See, I don't want somebody to catch fire, so got some rats in here. Sure, that isn't very important. God, it's hard to tell. Oh my God, this is so claustrophobic right now. That's not cool.
What the hell was that?
It's a good question, Chris. The call is coming from inside the house. Oy. Now we're still at a point where I've actually played this part. I'll be sure to mention when we get to the point where I actually will be playing blind. I didn't play long enough for anybody to die other than, you know, the very beginning of the prologue, because you can't change that. Okay, what is it, Chris? Yeah, the walking and stuff feels very clunky in this. And it's not unmanageable. Like, I can deal with it. This whispering is unsettling, too. Like, I can deal with this. It's just makes it a little difficult to play the game. I also don't remember where the bathroom is, so, rip my bladder. Did I find it? Is this a bathroom? Is this a bedroom? Is this the bathroom? It's dark. Nothing but darkness. There's the bathroom. Hell yeah. Is there a raccoon in here? I remember it being something like that. Oh my god, not a raccoon. Fucking Wolverine. I knew there was a jump scare somewhere. Did it bite me? Jesus. I knew that was coming, and I frickin' still spooked me.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Nobody likes cold buns. Way to be a champion.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Fucking Wolverine.
Yeah.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it's just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
The hell did that Wolverine get in here?
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up.
Dude, this would be so cool. I wish I had a cabin somewhere.
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
It looks so big in there.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. Just take whatever you want anymore, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Right. Right, I'm sure it's all it was.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country.
Watch yourself, Mike.
Damn straight, stand up for yourself. I don't know if this is a bad thing to do. Because honestly, I don't really want to cause distrust. But, you'll get your comeuppance for the actions that you take.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not
say anything? I hate these bitches.
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dream boat. Congrats, you're top cow.
That's real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow. Shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
You're both bitches. I hate all of you.
Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Shut your mouth, Jess.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it!
See, this is like what would happen
if came up here.
I hung out with one of my friends that had a separate group of friends that we don't get along. I can imagine this happening between me and a few people. There's so much drama between some of the people that I know.
Place without that anymore.
My God.
Right up the trail.
Could just totally imagine this entire game with a cast of characters consisting of myself and my friends. Friends.
So,
for some of them.
Can we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag. The little bag with the pink pattern. The one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Ev, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
do you? Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
We can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay.
Man, all you care about getting laid. All these people, all they care about is getting laid.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Sounds good. You're one of the only ones that's not a bitch. In fact, I think you are the only female that is not a bitch in this game.
Exiled.
Sexiled?
Works for me.
Burr. How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love bed you will ever lay your eyes on.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Right, I think I stopped right before I got to their cabin.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I pay to see it.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there. All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay.
Ashley isn't a bitch.
Wait, really?
What?
You're right.
No.
So Ashley and Sam are the only ones that aren't bitches. Then again, there's not that many characters to begin with, actually. Sam and Ashley aren't, but Jess and Emily are total bitches. Right. Doesn't Sam like Chris? Wasn't that her description?
Hey, hot lips. Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Because if that's the case, that sucks. I should just,
Oh my God. This is perfect. We're like the cutest
I should have fucked that up or something.
You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Noted.
I hate these characters' dialogue. It's so bad. Anyway, well, the only reason I say that is because I like Chris, I like Ashley, and I like Sam, but,
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Shut up. God, you guys are horny as fuck. I just don't want things to go awry between the characters that I actually like. I don't care about these ones, so it doesn't really matter.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I think you bring out the worst there.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
I hate these characters so much. God, this is just going to be me saying that over and over. I need to think of something else to talk about.
Huh. Is this thing makes juice or something?
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Yes. Yeah, I think last time I played this, I stopped, like, right here.
Hey, Mike. Gonna find the generator or what?
Hey, how about you shut up? I'm trying to find collectibles. Oh, fuck. Danger totem.
Alright. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Hell yeah. Oh my god. Who's that spookster? We're all gonna die. Alright, so I'll stop hating on the characters.
Sam, the gates shall open.
Even though they're garbage.
Good, right?
I will just shake my head with displeasure whenever they say something that I dislike.
You psyched yet?
Not particularly. Because I'm not.
I'm so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure.
This is... They're so awkward, too. Like, they're saying all this shit, and then they're actually going to get to the cabin. And they're going to be like, okay, awkwardly starts striptease. I don't know.
Hannah, I bet.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's hard to be horny when you're scared. Don't be a douchebag.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy. We're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
Yeah. Stop. Don't be assholes. Like, what do you want? Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what?
Jessica!
Yeah. Hey!
Okay, no, I didn't stop at that part. I do remember this, too, actually.
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
Great. Okay, let me just try. It's too heavy.
Hey, so, babe, you see the little gap down there? Between the cart and the wall?
The tiny little gap?
Yeah, maybe you can just, you know, like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are gonna fit.
Oh, with right. Okay. Gotcha.
You know, for being the helpful option, that didn't seem very helpful.
Toss that line down, or, you know, be a hero and jump down here to assist me.
Sure. Whatever.
All right, don't move. I'm coming in.
Better hurry up before some other hunky beefcake gets...
Don't you say that. Oh, it was a good thing for me to jump down, actually.
Want to help me move this cart thing?
Jesus. People just freaking walking up on me. They're so awkward. Don't say that. Frickin' weirdos. I don't want to think about you guys grunting together. Don't tell me that. Safe bet. It's a good time to leave.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Other people going live on Twitch. That's all it's telling me about. What? Hey, the cabin.
Wait till you see the Lincoln bedroom.
Oh, you're planning on getting presidential on me?
Oh, shut up. God.
Right on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for this dumb speech.
Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the tree.
Okay, this is the part there's gonna be a jump scare here and there.
Whoa.
Alright.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Jump up in front of the camera. Yeah. Jesus. What was that? I don't think it happens a second time, does it?
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Oh god, what is this clip, Kayla? I'll listen to it after the stream. I might stop the stream at like 7. Just do a short one because, I have work at midnight. Until 10 tomorrow morning. And it'd be nice for me to have some more sleep. All the humans died because they're stupid people. Okay. Just flirting.
Just answering to me.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah. Got a lot of love for you. Scared.
Wow, you're easy. You're one to talk. Swooning over this dickbag. Are people in real life actually like these characters? Because I don't think
Josh,
I've ever met a single damn person.
Cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
They didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You got something on your face.
Ah!
Boo!
Mike's like, okay, you know what?
That
fuck this. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Alright, now it's switching to the scene where she's starting the bath or whatever,
what?
Right?
Wanna help me get this fire going?
I gotta, like, find the water heater and turn it on or something.
I was just getting into the bath.
It is truly disgusting.
Do you need any help with that? Hardy har!
Yeah, I like Sam. I like her style and everything.
Alright, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
I like the tights under the skirt and stuff. That's right, gotta turn on the hot water and stuff. God, this movement is so clunky and I have no idea where I'm supposed to go.
Oh,
A Ouija board.
Wow, you have a spirit board?
Yeah, they're fun, right?
Wait, are you saying we should have a seance?
Those things are a joke, man. We do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, man.
Well, Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. Like a scavenger hunt.
What, you're gonna look through the entire lodge? Where would it be?
Guess so. Brad, you're not gonna regret it.
Yep, for a
kind of doubt. That they're not gonna regret it. What the fuck is this? This sheet bothers me, because from the other angle, it looks like a person just standing under a sheet. Oh my god, the sudden rapid camera angles. I think I had stopped just before this part.
Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over. You know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms.
Don't
I mean,
say that.
Rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Just because they're not horny as fuck like the other guys. Oh yeah, that's why it seems like there's so many bitchy characters, because Hannah and Beth were both not bitches, and then they died.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
Maybe Sam has a crush on Josh.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
You just want everybody to have a good time.
Hey, watch your step.
Don't stop them now.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Because they're having a good time. Having a good time. Are you sure? Because you're slowing down there quite a bit. And, I don't think that's me doing that. Of course, it could very well be, because I can't see shit.
Sorry to drag you down into the bow.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Yeah.
What's that?
What was what? Just shine in here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light?
I didn't move.
Okay?
I didn't move. The controller is down on the bed.
Nice one.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Quick time events, right? No? I'll get it this time. I didn't realize the light had to come on.
That's more like it. Alright. Five, girl. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
It was a rat. Rat-ta-tat-tat. Rat-ta-tat.
Ah! Oh, what the hell?
Master.
That's fair. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a skeeter.
the hell?
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them. Do you share this fear?
What, worrying about what other people think of me? Nah, I'm pretty honest at this point.
How do you feel about people?
I think it's justified.
I see. Well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him?
Yeah, I like Chris.
Well, this is not reflecting the way you are playing your game now, is it? Investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value.
Quit looking at me like that.
Respecting yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person? Loyalty or honesty?
Loyalty.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay? And what about loyalty versus charity?
I don't care how charitable people are.
You would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need?
Yes.
Huh. Well, again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Inside the sanatorium right now? Is that what I'm getting? Previously on Until Dawn.
It was just a prank, Han.
It was just a prank, bro.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you about him?
Yeah.
All right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh.
That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is...
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes.
I love his voices.
Okay, then.
I'm deadly serious.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you guard me in for a minute?
Okay. Is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone. Spirit phone. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or stop sign.
You're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Whoever there is.
Wait a minute, did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spell?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know what it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
What are you warning us about? Oh, here it goes.
I didn't mean to do that.
I-S-T.
E? R?
Sister?
Whose sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up! Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh god!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you?
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened then.
Josh? Let me think. Hannah, we miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us what happened? B? E?
Betrayed.
What does she mean? Oh, it's still going.
Oh god. K I L L E D. No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know.
This is intense as hell.
Ask them, Ash.
Okay. How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library?
B? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Jesus.
Holy shit. Chris?
This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not as
don't
need
this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Man, he'll be okay, at least. Just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Is that what we should do?
Jess? Jess!
Oh! Fuck nuggets. Me too. Yeah, this is definitely blind at this point. I definitely never saw any of that,
not funny.
Any of the Ouija board or anything.
Buddy, you in there? Ah!
No, for real.
Jessica! Oh, come on.
How did that even happen?
Jess? Hun? Light of my life? I totally promise I won't murder you when I...
Oh!
Oh my
god!
No.
That was so good!
No!
Wait, you have to sing this, Jess.
I'm not singing it now!
No!
Recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry to rescue you.
If we send that to anybody, gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. It's like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh? Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind control drill skills.
Sounds good to me. I promise I totally won't murder you or anything if I, end up scared by what it is you're doing. All I saw was a water wheel and what looked like somebody was climbing up something or curling up into a ball or something. Where am I going here? Am I going backwards? Kind of looks like it, judging by the fact that the camera is behind the characters, and the characters are facing me. And again, maybe not. I'm probably totally going backwards now at this point. See footprints. Okay, yeah, there's the, okay. This makes sense. I like that. Sure, let's go this way. Is that a heart?
Well, well, well. Look at this fun little lovebird carving. An M and an E. Any idea what that could stand for?
Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Hey, I may look like a tough, rugged, manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh, yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
I hate these two. Oh my god, they're so bad. Ugh, this dialogue is so cringy. Oh.
Hey,
cringiest shit. Say that, and then of course something like that's actually gonna happen. Good question.
Was it someone screaming?
Six people viewing now. Jesus. Yeah. Man, I was thinking about ending the stream here. Now it says I got six viewers. I don't really know. Well, four viewers. I'm gonna have to end it sometime soon because I want a nap before I have to go back to work.
Everything.
This is the cabin. This can't be the cabin. Look at this garbage. Look at this trash pit. Yo. Look at that cool looking mask though. That's spooky. Yo, sweet revenge. Freeze to death.
Do not!
Oh my god, Jess!
Do not be laughing at me right now!
Revenge is mine!
Oh no, that is not fair!
Turnabout is fair play, my good lady.
I just scared you! I didn't soak you!
He didn't push you.
I will do everything in my power.
You better get fucking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops.
Man, even after that, he's still gonna get laid? She called him easy. Kinda surprised doing stuff like that doesn't, give the butterfly effect thing. Like, it wouldn't have changed anything if instead of scaring her, I just showed her the mask. Well, whatever, dude. Sweet, sweet revenge. I don't give two shits if you're angry. You're gonna scare me. It's fair game. Jesus Christ. These deers. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Think so?
Hey, bud.
Hey, bud.
buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Jesus Christ. God, help Jessica.
On, we gotta go!
I am! Mike, get the key, get it open! Oh, oh my God, that was close. What?
I had it under control. Hold on.
Oh, bullshit.
It's not 100%.
Shit like that.
I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What?
What?
Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else.
This isn't the internet, guys. This is real life.
Yes, you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
No power.
Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a draft or something.
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, you have your fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
Yeah, you're real ladylike.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. Well, it'll get plenty toasty. Once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike. Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. Really.
Ha, he ain't gonna get laid. Can't get laid if you can't make a fire. I think one match is going to be able to light those logs. Unless you got a slow starter log, that's not going to do shit. This doesn't look like a matchbook.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto!
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
What seems super menial? The, putting the logs in the fireplace? Because there's a lot of tasks like that in this game. It's very, Indigo Prophecy.
Oh, Jess!
That rifle.
Yes.
Is it a fire?
No. Way cooler.
You already got her back. Yeah, it's more like an interactive movie than a game.
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Mike is such a dumbass. Have you never seen this game before, Caleb?
She'll never understand what we have together.
Because these characters are kind of assholes. I don't like them. Most of them I don't like. Like, if I'm going to choose to let anybody die, it's going to be her, him, Emily.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
Where's what?
What's wrong?
Gone! He's gone, okay?
Jess,
what is gone?
Slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Yeah.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
Right.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
Your parents?
Okay.
How old are these characters? To where their parents are still like a
it's
problem. Are they freaking...
Yeah, I don't think.
Women.jpg.
Whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
You were gonna be wet
probably
either way.
The water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Dog, whatever. Not like he pushed you in.
Lucky, lucky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
The fuck? This dialogue makes me want to vomit. Oh, there's one match.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some boots.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm kind of just not feeling it yet. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please?
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is.
This is gonna be spooky. Ugh. I'm getting chills. I think my spooky meter's going off.
Voila. Shutters are shutting.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up and.
What?
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kinda insecure.
Yeah? Sounds complicated. No.
Jess, you gotta be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. It's just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. I can call it a front, but it's real.
Yes, I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come in here. Maybe I know how to handle it.
Oh, BB.
Definitely ready to be handled.
Me too. Man, they're gonna die because they're about to get undressed. Are they dancing? Is that what's happening right now? I think I see twirling. I can't tell. Is this like the killer vision? It's fucked up. Dog, you come with me. Mike's gonna date.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
Yeah, that's the important question.
Came through the window.
Meaning somebody fucking chucked it through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake, god damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Don't go outside.
Hey! That means you! I know! What are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's
fuck you!
We are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it because I know we're going to!
I don't know exactly what it was that I did that caused that to happen. Maybe pushing her into the river. Or I didn't push her. Fucking maybe scaring her and she fell into the river. Because then if that hadn't happened, maybe she'd still have her phone. Maybe that's what caused her to die there. I don't know.
Really
I don't really care.
Yeah. He looked like he was keeping it together.
Because I didn't really like that character. But that was spooky. Jesus Christ.
Why we came back up here?
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Went too far.
Okay. Alright. It's just after 7. And these models are so good, actually. It's just after 7, and I need to go to bed so that I can wake up and be at work all night into tomorrow morning, and then I'm gonna sleep all day tomorrow, and then whenever I wake up tomorrow, maybe I'll continue this, I don't know, but, I gotta give it a break for now. Oh, I'd totally keep going if I didn't have to work, but I've got this weekend off, so there's plenty of time for me to stream stuff. So thanks for stopping by, everybody. It says I've got 5 viewers. I don't know how accurate that was, but Thanks for coming to the stream. I will continue this at another point. Be sure to follow me if you haven't already, if you want to see more. And see you guys next time. Thanks for coming to the Late to the Halloween Party spooky stream. What was that? See you later.